an Imperial TIE Fighter.
Hello there, my TikTok LEGO fans. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Imperial TIE Fighter set. That's set number 75300. It's a 432-piece set that retails for about $40 US. Now, the first thing that I really like about this set is the scale of it. It's certainly not an overly huge set, but it's not too small either. It kind of fits in your hand like a handball, if you will. It's about the same scale as the X-Wing, and so I think they look great on display next to each other. This was actually my first TIE Fighter ever, so I've never built a LEGO TIE Fighter and it was a blast, but we always have a blast on our live stream. So this set came with three minifigures. You get the TIE Fighter pilot, no autopilot in Star Wars because of the labor unions, a basic AF Stormtrooper, and I guess we can always use some more of these guys. And then you get what's probably the highlight minifigure of the bunch, which is NIL-8, or as I like to call him, the BLMC-3PO. If you enjoyed this review, make sure to follow, like, share, but until next time, this is...